Badinka, and Badinka has it bounce in. Shala gets the touch, and it's 1-0 Czechia. 41 seconds into the game.
Well, you talked about Shala just kind of digging the puck out to get it up to the mentioned one Canadian.
Well, breakaway chance here. Walking in, Shala scores. Well, you talked about it before the game, and he has been tremendous here tonight.
Yeah, he makes things look easy.
And not just tonight, obviously, yeah. but
just this little opportunity. Just look at how he gets inside, and you know, he makes sure that the stick can't get tied up.
Three games again tomorrow. Switzerland, Sweden will open things up, followed by Finland, Germany, then Slovakia, Canada. Then we come Shala again, scored. Oh my! Oh my goodness!
Watch how he scores the goal. I mean, he opens up the stick play, and then he waits to see what Villeschi's going to do. He gives himself an option. He might be showing the goaltender that I'm going to cut across, and then once Villeschi opens up, what a backhand shot this is. Here it is here now. Oh, just at high speed. Put the puck in.